your pets, but also your family from getting Lyme disease. Let our family protect your family. Contact us today at 800-365-STAR or online at regionalpestmanagement.com. WTAR News Radio 1090, traffic and weather.
Evening, do still pay attention to 895 southbound past the Route 2 spur. The right lane is still gone for a disabled vehicle. The highway will be shut down for a little while. Heading towards 295, could you still expect a few delays southbound? 95 continues to improve north in Harbor County, north of Mountain Road past 24. It's a little bit slow. Same story across the Tidings Bridge into the toll pass. It's just a little bit heavy. 50 eastbound is totally clear through Annapolis. Over the Bay Bridge, there are no backups. Heading over to the Eastern Shore, and the Eastern Shore ride has